Oh my god. What have I done? What have I done? Worth. So I'm recording this to fill the gap, to fill in the blanks. This video will be done in a different way than, other videos. Oh, okay. But the objective is simple. For this particular video is to cover the bases and show you what exactly was missed. Because I lost the footage of one of the boss kills. So I'm basically gonna just speed run to that particular boss. Hopefully everything will go well. But let's see how fast I can get there. Using my knowledge of the game.
Regrettably, the boat left with one book up and...
Thanks, Oscar. Okay, so here we are, finishing off the asylum. Let's just see how fast I can do this, huh? Shall we? Basically, I lost the footage of the first minor boss in the forest. So we are going to simply run straight there and go kill it. Or anything else. Another thing is to demonstrate what I was trying to explain about the thief and the starting class. And their starting class ability to just automatically have... They just automatically have the master key, which gives them some very unique benefits. Not the most efficient class by any means to start with. Pretty good for dex. But not so great on some other things. Definitely not the most optimized class if you're trying to min-max. But it's pretty good for challenges like this. Here we go, undead dragon. If you pick up this one, he won't wake up. Once you pick up this, that one, and or get too close and he will wake up. As you can see, this sort of like kills my my speed run, but I demonstrated something that hasn't been shown yet on my normal legacy run. Unless you have a lot of fire bombs or something, it's usually best to just avoid that one. Okay. Speedrun style through this. Stop poking me. All right, come on. Is that the best you got? That was unfortunate. Just jumped right off the cliff there. I lost the humanity that I popped earlier. Ah. Come on, Black Knight. Let's dance. Come on. Come on. Okay. One thing out of the way. And next stop, the butterfly. Down. I should have gone Perry Kill Hevel. Oh well. Doesn't really matter. See, as far as weapons go, we're not doing the best against these particular enemies. So, we're just gonna do a quick run around. Since this character is completely unleveled. Down. Now that it's only one, get off of there. There we go. Here we go. We're gonna have three shots at doing this. Lost with this disposable character here. First, we must collect all the items. so the most efficient way. Set the enemies. There we go. Now don't look at me like that. It's called a clever use of game mechanics. Ow. Here we go. That, my friends, is what we are about to fight. In the cheesiest way possible. Tower basement key and divine ember. And there you have it. That's what was missed. Oh my gosh. Look at this. Look at this gorgeous face. Oh, there we go. There we go. Alright. Well, I hope this covers it. I'll see you guys next time.